Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Jeez, always wanted to say that. Okay, whatever. So today I'm going to be teaching you four combinations which might help you or take you a step further in the process of whacking. You might become a pro whacker also. With some practice and some of your creativity, you can actually become a pro whacker. But let's just start with the four combinations which might be easy for you to follow. So without further ado, let's go with the video. Before starting, I would really love you all to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon and get notified whenever I post anything. So let's start. First, your arms are frisked and it's here, okay? And then you roll back. Your arms should be way back, okay? Your back and your front. And then you go ahead and back and back. Okay, so we do it in sideways. Go back, front, front. Should be really straight. Back, front. We'll do it again. 5, 6, 7. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And we'll do it in a very quick motion. 5, 6, 7. Go. Okay, so now let's go with the second combination. It's a bit difficult than the first one, but you just get it. I know you'll get ace it. So let's do it. So now your hands are fisted and you're here. You go roll, back, roll, front. Then roll, back, roll, front. Let's go again. 5, 6, 7, go. Roll, back, roll, front, roll, back, roll, front. Now let's do it in a rapid motion. Let's go. 5, 6, 7, go. Roll, back, roll, front. Roll, back, roll, front. Roll, back, roll, front. Okay, so now we go with the third combination. It'll be a bit more in a difficulty meter, but it's all right. Let's do it. So, first, your arms, 1, 2, 3, 4, again, 5, 6, 7, go, 1, 2, back, roll, front, 5, 6, 7, go, front, shoulder, back, roll, front. Now, what about this arm? So, it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, and down. Okay, 5, 6, 7, go, 1, 2, 3, 4, and down. All right, so again, we do it faster. 5, 6, 7, go, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay, so let's go with our fourth combination. So we'll engage both the arms and both our legs. Your left arm is on your hips and your right arm is active. So your right arm goes back, roll, front. Again, back, roll, front. Goes back, roll, front. It rolls back and again. Goes 1, 2, back, back. 1, 2, roll and back. And your legs, you're shifting your body weight. So it'll go 1 and back, and 1 and back. So it's like, first your right leg is up, then your left leg is up. So you'll go 1, 2, 1 and 2. I really hope you all loved this and you all liked it. It provide some help to you. And trust me, if you follow these, you can actually be a step further in becoming a pro whacker. So if you like this, then like, share and comment my video. Of course, subscribe to it. And don't forget to watch my other videos, which I'll give the link in the description box, as well as follow me on Instagram, Snapchat and TikTok. So toodles!